All right, we need to be able to do workouts like JT. 21, 15, 9. Has anybody done JT yet? 21, 15, 9. 21 handstand push-ups. What are we doing here? What's the function? Pushing, right? And then we got 21 dips. What are we doing again? Pushing. And then we got 21 push-ups. And now we got to do 15, 15, 15, 9, 9, 9. All pushing. All movement redundancy. Not complementary. Shoulders are blown up because all I'm doing is pushing. But again, when we step outside of the gym, the demands of life and sports and activities aren't going to be like, well, you already pushed, so you're not going to push again. No, we need to be able to train those elements and work in that redundancy. Those push-ups in JT are the hardest push-ups you'll ever do in your life. It's like one, sit down and rest, shake it off. Two, sit down and rest, shake it off after all those handstand push-ups, okay?